Eric Staal, who has the goal tonight. Lindholm just wide. Off the bench, Versteeg. He'll address it. His shot off Lindholm. It goes high. High in the air. Off Fleury. And in! Carolina has scored as they get the fortuitous bounce off the end wall. And the Canes are up by two.
I'm not sure Versteeg has scored a flukier goal than this. It actually goes off Crosby's stick, and then it had a deadening sound as it looked like it almost hit that red running track on top of the boards, then hit the glass. Fleury couldn't locate it, and it goes off his backside and in the net. So Fleury takes a look. Boy, it hits just above the two, and the 2-9 on Fleury.